I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to fully delete a WhatsApp community. Step 1. Open WhatsApp on your iPhone or Android, and then tap Chats in the menu along the bottom of this screen. Step 2. Tap the WhatsApp community you want to delete in this list. The screen associated with your community is displayed. Step 3. Tap the ellipses at the top of this screen. A menu opens. Step 4. Tap Community Info. You'll land on the info screen for this WhatsApp community. Step 5. Scroll down this menu and then tap Deactivate Community. The next screen asks if you're sure you want to delete your WhatsApp community. Additionally, you'll be notified that moving forward will delete your community, but groups in this community will be disconnected and not fully deleted. I'll show you how to delete those groups as part of this process. Step 6. Tap Deactivate. A final warning pops up asking if you're sure you want to deactivate this community. Step 7. Tap Deactivate. You'll be routed back to the chat screen where you'll see this WhatsApp community has been deleted. But we're not done. Let's keep going to delete groups that were associated with this community. Step 8. Find one of the groups associated with that community. Swipe slowly from right to left across that group to bring up a menu and then tap More. A menu pops up. Step 9. Tap Delete Group. The next menu asks if you're sure you want to delete this group. Tap Delete Group again in this menu. That group will be deleted. Repeat this process to delete any additional remaining groups associated with the community that you deleted. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.